So it is official, OnePlus is merging with Oppo in terms of sharing resources and speeding up software game by combining their teams. Yeah, a lot of you guys thought they'll switch from Oxygen OS to Color OS. Well, that's not true. We got an official confirmation on OnePlus will be using Oxygen OS in all devices outside China. Best part is those who like Color OS can install it manually on OnePlus devices, the China firmware, so I wanted to have a look on how much OnePlus Oxygen OS is different from OnePlus Color OS. Comparing them, I was literally shocked to see the features Color OS has and Oxygen OS lacks. However, that's what makes Oxygen OS simple, clean and speedy. So the lock screen is same, no difference whatsoever. The changes start from home screen, your new icons, you have tons of customization section in Color OS, like you can fully customize the home screen in a single long press. Yes, you can also enable the application drawer. The notification panel and quick settings are like MIUI-ish in Color OS. We got a thick brightness slider. The quick settings itself is long, more towards one-handed side, got lots of space and looks like any other Chinese UI. So now I wanna show you some system applications like dialer. You can see the UI elements in Color OS is more towards long and large side, and Oxygen OS is like small, symmetrical and circular side. The animations are also fancy in Color OS. See, now gallery is way different in Color OS, so yeah, you can see right now how uneven is Color OS. Like in some cases the UI is one-handed and in some cases it's like a basic one. Yeah, again, you can see in dialer they are using large elements and in calculator they are using small elements, so it is really uneven. Now in the settings we see lots of differences, like settings is one-handed in Oxygen OS and not in Color OS. The settings is divided into different sections in Oxygen OS, which is quite useful. One thing to note is there are lots of infographics and animation in Color OS, which I like a lot. Like in display settings, we have light and dark theme option, which is similar to what we see in iOS. And the transition animations are a lot smoother in Color OS. See, in addition to this, we have tons of customization option in Color OS, like lots of always on display themes, icons, fingerprint scanner animation. You can also change accent color. Yeah, not to mention we also have theme store in Color OS, which is something OnePlus is planning to add really soon. So again, customization section is lot more featureful in Color OS than Oxygen OS. Some hidden settings, so in battery section we have super saver mode, which is nice. I wanna show you privacy settings, which is again in Color OS is to the point and at same place. You can access all security features right there. In Oxygen OS, however, they are divided into different sub settings. You can find them in an E, so both got different approach. So yeah, this all looks neat. And finally, the about phone settings. I like how OnePlus have given a different and attractive look to this one. See, in terms of rolling out patches, from now on I have seen OnePlus making efforts rolling out monthly patches to OnePlus 8 and 9 series, and they are also trying to fix OnePlus 7 issues too. So you can already see OnePlus X Oppo in action. The volume interface and power interface is also different. Not to mention there is no emergency switch in Color OS by default. The Oxygen OS power interface is not so great and is from stock, so they cannot do anything about it. The features Pixel get, OnePlus have to use most of them in Oxygen OS. Color OS, however, is fully different in aesthetics and got uneven interface, which I personally don't like at all. Yeah, of course, Color OS is gonna miss most changes we have in the material hue. So yeah, this was a basic comparison. I like advanced customization of Color OS, but that's it. See, Oxygen OS is more clean, symmetrical, the UI elements and infographics are not much, but they do the job done. This is all guys, thanks so much for watching, like, subscribe, and I'll meet you guys in the next one. Peace out.